Already this week, we've caught up with legendary rockers Susie Quattro and Bryan Adams. Well, today, TEN's entertainment reporter Angela Bishop caught up with one of the biggest of them all, Meatloaf. He's back in Australia with his Guilty Pleasure tour.
He's always glad to return to Australia, but this visit, Meatloaf is not his usual happy self.
Well, the world's gone to hell in a handbasket.
If that sounds like it could be the name of a new album from the man whose Bat Out of Hell remains the third biggest seller of all time, you'd be right.
There's a huge drought in Africa. People are starving. People are being killed left, right and centre.
So Meat has put his grievances into the new album, which also includes an unexpected cover of a classic 60s hit.
The leaves are brown and they're smiling, they're snapping their fingers. And it's one of the most depressing songs in the world because it really is about the fear of not following one's dream.
But it's not all doom and gloom. Meat is fired up about performing at this year's AFL Grand Final.
I said, I'll do it as long as I don't have to wear those little shorts and that shirt. Because I really don't look good in sleeveless shirts or those little tiny shorts. In fact, I'd probably get arrested.
His Guilty Pleasure tour then heads off around the country.
I've never had an audience, ever, that at the end of my show is not on their feet going crazy. And now I got some people going, well, I'm just going to sit there and not do it. Oh, yeah, no, you're not, because I'll come get you.
Angela Bishop, 10 News.